Gowanda police find an active meth lab inside of a home. Police say they found the lab while executing a search warrant on Broadway Road on Monday. They arrested 27-year-old Dennis Mitchell, who's being held now on $20,000 cash bail, charged with one count of making meth.